Hi guys, and welcome back to another live stream. So today we are using Seasons mod. Right, so we've basically lost all the crops out the field, which it's never a good thing, but right, so we've got bales up there. Hopefully we've still got some hay bales here, and yeah, we have. Good, we've got straw bales there, that's good. Jesus Christ. Where I live, the snow's coming that bad. It's on the road, sticking to the road. So, yeah, I'll phone you. I'll be back in 2 seconds. And I'm back. So, yeah, we will. We will go and have a look at. Well, we've only got a bit of muck in there, but we will be cleaning that out. So we'll shut this door. And we'll open Right, so we'll start loading the muck spreader up. Actually, we'll skip a day. We'll skip 2 days, actually. So, right, it's 8 o'clock in the morning. Right, so we've got rain coming between 7 and 5. It's going to be 4, so I don't know if that's slurry. How much slurry we've got? So yeah, I don't really know what to do today. Well, I'll be unloading the muck anyway. I'm not gonna be right. So yeah, we will today just be unloading the muck. Today. And just and giving the cows some water. Yeah, just giving the cows some water today. And just seeing basically what the weather brings. I don't want to be muck spreading and it start raining. So yeah, we're just clearing out the shed. Right, I will be back in a second. There are some new mods that have come out, so I will be back.